Hey, yo, man. It's Bread 65, man.
Y'all listening to Frank.
Thanks for watching the season Back Blocks and Avenues. You know what I'm saying? Season 1. I'm coming with that season 2 real soon. Listen, this is what we do. Shout out to Evil Projects and all that. Shout out to all my niggas. Shout out to my nigga Breezy Rose, my nigga G-Stacks, my nigga Rugs, my nigga Ronnie Slim. My nigga fucking, who else? Oh, shout out to me, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Capo Grand Crew, Franklin Pep, everybody that featured in season 1.
Uptown Skid.
Yeah, that's season 2. That's pretty much about it right now. So I want you to check this out.
Uptown Skid.
Betcha Beats Production.
What?
Boss Baller.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get on the close subject. There's a lot of fuckboy shit going on. Niggas is wearing skinny legs.
I see it.
Niggas is wearing tight tees too.
Yeah, niggas loving pussy more than money too.
That's not part of the game. Stop that shit. That shit is stupid. Got these bitches gassed.
Fucking up all the rules.
Fucking up all the blocks, true. Fucking up all the re-ups.
Yeah.
You fucking the game up, man.
Damn.
True religious, new religion, just the way you're living. Fuck with me about it. Nigga, I'm about it and caked up. Still selling coke like makeup. Who want the face?
Yo, that's Aki, and that's TV.
It was hard.
Those are the two brothers.
I make it.
That's your brother, nigga. You my brother. This swag. This swag.
Look. Look at them beautiful brothers.
They just sound like...
Niggas will tell me niggas wasn't rocking to this.
Your brother, nigga.
Y'all look like brothers on it, y'all.
Nah, honestly, I really wasn't vibing to this shit hard. We keep it stacked.
It's a mileage, I'm telling you, man.
Like, a year and a half ago, I was there, so 4 Locos. Nah, look, see? It's a mileage.
Mileage. Mr. Curvo. And I'm here to tell you about Molly. Have you ever hallucinated? Felt like you can't live no more? Started to sweat profusely?
That and should be how you feel
continue
like
to pop up Molly?
Drunk heads out there, man. Except the alcohol.
It's a Molly, I'm telling you, man.
Hi.
Molly. Felt like you can't live no more? Have you ever hallucinated? Yeah, wanna continue like to pop a Molly? Started to sweat profusely.
From New York, when niggas say true talk. True religion, new denims, this impossible new mission. I'm seeing through a new vision, through the cracks of the new system. Niggas call me new now, the way I keep their head spinning. New walk, new Glock, I'm cornering on a new block. I'm rocking out the new spots, from the Bronx to new lots. New hitter, new quitter, and focus how I get the picture. Niggas call, come on, man.
I said, yo, if you ain't fly, die. Uptown 65. Fly by, I fly high on niggas. Niggas on the ground looking stuck. Catch a nigga, hit him with the fifth. I let it buck, I let it dumb out. I let the shit ring out, my thing bang out. At your bitch, I let my dick hang out. That's what I'm bang out, that's what I'm about. Getting money, cash flow, past go. Collect 200, I still pass go. I'm all about this green bucks and the cash flow. And if your bitch wanna blow his nuts, I'ma let it smash though. Hit him up. Fifth, lift him up. Rearrange your shit. Fifth, extended clip. I'm a bang the shit. A gang is when I'm banging, bitch. Uptown, northeast, Bronx, banging, bitch. Catch him slipping and I got the drop. I just pulled up in the Bentley coupe and I got the drop.
Ready? Listen, I said, y'all niggas don't want no war. Y'all niggas don't want no tall. He don't want no tall. Y'all niggas don't want no B. My niggas, they shoot to get rough. My niggas, they put in work. My niggas, they put him in the dirt. We'll put him in. I swear I'm with this shit. You lacked in your get hit, nigga, you get hit. I fuck with so much hoes and only want a pro. She with a pro. Tryna get this dough and leave your bitch at home. I said that beat was cold. John,
we get it on. We get it on.
They don't want no talk.
They don't want that wall. Don't want no talk. They don't want no talk.
They
want no talk.
They shoot to kill.
Aye.
My niggas, they put in work.
They ain't about that life. They ain't about.
I'm with the shit you like.
Yo, pull up my side. Nigga, that can think. You know what I'm saying? And you can think your way through shit.
Facts.
Yo, mm-hmm. This is not gonna be a good look. This is not a good idea. You know what I'm saying? This may put me in a position for not putting me in a position.
That's why Auntie's screaming at me now.
I'm bringing up the
traffic and then out.
Fact. What I'm coming now, I hear what you're trying to say.
I know niggas that was real wavy. I was up top.
But when you talking that rich board and that big meat slice,
sand dirt in there,
you supposed to live it.
Was getting a scully out of there.
No,
what everyone say.
If you talking about you making and you doing whatever you saying you doing.
And
I'm
like, yo, son, it ain't even like that, man.
And you crying over a little 20-ounce bottle. What are you really doing?
Uptown kids.
I don't understand principle, you know, but
do that when it's from ass nigga.
If it was me, on the shoes on the foot.
Listen, a lot of times niggas would look at a nigga just be like, yo, when I was a young nigga, nigga put me on because he said he liked my style. Not because of how I dress. My motherfucker, yo, I like how you carry yourself in your demeanor, man. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, that's just a washcloth. I wipe my ass with that. A dub is nothing.
So if a nigga,
I burn that shit every day.
You know what I'm saying? You got a good upbringing, man. Put me on. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of times that would, and that's what it be.
And better.
If you say, hold this down,
I drink
about it. Make a lot of money.
I drink over.
He said, hold it down, and then you drink.
This is number.
What the fuck?
52.
And when you told it to an individual, they got you know it. You already know what the time it is. So I can't say nothing to you.
Out of 100.
Got it.
I done drunk 52 bottles. Out of 100,
you know what I mean?
And less than a month. Nigga can't tell me nothing, man. I drunk 52 bottles out of 100 in a month, nigga. And less than a month. And a month ain't even done yet, my nigga. And they send that wave through. Nigga, you have seen 100 bottles uptown, all off the course of I.
If you ain't got no bitches, get some money that will bring the bitches to you.
Yeah.
Let's believe that shit.
That's a fact.
Facts of life.
Because you already got it figured out. You know what I'm saying? So if it works for you, you know what I'm saying? You know, my nigga May said, you know what I'm saying? Ain't a person who do work for me, it'll work for you. You know what I'm saying? If that's working for you, you know what I'm saying? Keep fucking with it, you know what I'm saying? But that kind of shit don't work for me.
Yeah. And you know, I love them yellow bone and red bone things. That's my fucking problem. Now, A$AP Rocky said, bad bitch, my problem. I like them pretty face, yellow bone, tatted up, big old wagon ass.
You
creep off of me because I'm that dude.
I fuck mad bitches.
I got bitches on bitches.
That's why Auntie screaming at me now.
I come in the
traffic and then in and out. Fact.
You heard?
Blaming it on beat though. It's my fault, Auntie. I'm sorry. I'm just doing get my dick wet. That's all. Can't be mad at me.
This my nigga right here. He always been like that too.
Time we've been discussing this. If you had this virtue already mastered, we'd have been talking about a way to get money. But know what we talking about? Motherfucking who buying bottles of?
I got that credit.
Of Bacardi.
Who needs that credit?
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. By the time this month done, word everything I love uptown. You ask any nigga who be up top of me on the internet on my fucking ad. You know what I'm saying? Nigga be talking that Willie shit and that big money shit, and nigga start crying over little shit. My nigga, I'm the type of nigga, my nigga, when I buy a bottle, everybody drink.
I'm not gonna have you in a corner looking like a sad puppy trying to get bought out the window. I'm not like.
Brats. Catch a body by yourself with your open nose.
You ain't ready.
Nosey snitching, tattle telling, they got no control.
You ain't ready.
Confidentials make the money, nigga. So for those with blood and oil spilling, and Navy SEALs got a soaking nose.
It's the government.
I'm so radicalized, I got a pot.
Make bombs.
Look a perp in his eyes, dropping the box.
Hell, bombs.
Corporations and ties, Masonic box. Niggas, I ain't dumb anonymous dudes. I'm on the spot. Figure, uploaded you. If it's viral, let it go stream. It's blowing.
Wavy, wavy, crazy, loopy, loopy, they don't realize. Make the truth again and way to finish is the real life.
That ain't no fluff, son. Yo, son, I was at your bitch friend, son. Yo, and your friend, she was a
beautiful sea. I just do be happy. Do and die.
Fuck it is right there. Mr. Blackout himself.
Oh yeah, we just moving out, man. Sorry, nobody in this bitch.
Nobody, but it'll be packed soon.
When we come back, you're gonna see this shit packed. I'm gonna be drunk by then. Cops everywhere, and we're gonna turn this shit upside down.
Right.
BBC is here, Coke Boys, oh shit. Shit! Energy, bitches! Energy!
Why this dude?
He be acting up, man. And that's Rosé. That's Breezy Rosé right here.
That's
I. We in the building. We breads.
No, we outside.
We out in the motherfucking building.
No, why you keep saying the
building? That's wrong right there. That's wrong right there.
He got you going out.
We're in the building. If the streets wasn't internet, a lot of people will be dead at their PC. Brad 65 on Twitter. This is the original hardest noise. Brad 65. AKA.com. We all up in your area.
So when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad it was over.
Necessarily without a name.
I push myself, you can't support it. Simple, you could do you, ho. I fuck him and forget him and then see him like I used to know.
I'd be mad if I have a heart attack 5 minutes from now. Just be the witness, it's McDonald's. So, yeah.
What's the next motive? You should got some buzz, son.
I don't know about it. I don't know about it.
Damn, son, you got, damn, you don't know no hood niggas?
Oh, yeah. But it's late, so you gonna come out after that. You got to go to sleep.
No, no, it's not hood niggas.
Nope.
Hood niggas don't go to sleep till the sun come up.
Word up.
Right back inside, I'm done time.
Yeah, right back in the late evening.
Thinking about this shit too. I'm looking at that. You drunk, huh?
You
got
ass in the cold, man.
You see drunk. That hot ass steaming?
Oh shit, 5-0 territory.
Yeah, man. You
fuck these bird ass.
They can suck a dick, you know what I'm saying?
These niggas will suck a dick and die.
Yeah, oh shit. 5-0 PD, fake ass niggas.
That's the way I feel, man. You know what I'm saying? Check out the YouTube, Bread 65. Follow me on Twitter, T-Bread.
Follow all that shit. Yeah. Follow all that. Get up on it.
Tumblr, T-Curve and Breads, man. You know what I'm saying? SoundCloud.com/T-Breads, man. You know what I'm saying?
Can't get any better than that.
Mr. Curve and T-Breads on Instagram.
You know.
Hashtag InstaBreads. Hashtag Mr. Curve. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? You know them things I'm talking about? Nah, you don't know what I'm talking about. But anyway, Facebook, T-Breads, man. Follow me everywhere, man. Your mother's house, T-Breads, man. You know what I'm saying?
Your mama's bed, T-Breads.
Yeah. I'm on the bill, yeah.
Nigga say your mother's bed, T-Breads.
T-Breads, your mother's mouth, T-Breads.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry tomorrow.
On your mother's couch.
But in the words of Rondi, if I fuck your mother, yeah. Sorry tomorrow, my nigga. Yo, so what you telling me? What is this, the West Bronx?
Upper Bronx.
What the fuck is the Upper Bronx? It's just the Bronx niggas just don't talk about it like that.
Yeah.
All right, we in the
white,
in
the white people shit.
Yeah, we
the
in
white people Bronx.
Unknown Bronx.
White people Bronx.
Wow, what is it? Riverdale,
yeah.
Yeah, Riverdale, you know what I'm saying?
One train, repping the one train.
The one train, it's not even my train.
That blocks and that.
Yeah, my train's that 2 and 5, but we bought a one train showing love because we in the Bronx.
I'm on that Clifton joint.
Yeah, let's do it, man. Where's the hoes, man? Matter of fact, yo, son, I got something for y'all bitches, man. Word of my mother, son, stop sucking my dick. Word of my mother, yo. That bitch is always being my fucking post, commenting. Oh, oh my God, T-Brides, oh, boo, babe, hun, sugar bunny, honey bunny, suck a dick, straight like that, son. Cause when niggas be struggling, niggas going through shit, y'all bitches ain't nowhere, man. So I'm tired of y'all bitches talking about, oh, I'ma be there for you, I'ma be there for you. Nah, bitch, sending me a good morning text every day is not being there for me. You know what I'm saying? Liking my pics on Instagram is not being there for me, man, nigga. You know what I'm saying? TB, what TB gonna do is...
TB get the bitches, bro.
Yeah, TB gonna miss the curving. You know what I mean? Mr. Curving, what you homing for? But I come curve bitches. I talk to bitches for like 5 minutes, maybe a whole day. And bitch be hitting me up for a week and never get a reply. You know what I'm saying? I treat bitches like bitches treat niggas. You know what I'm saying? But I do it with a man's swag. You hear?
And niggas, Brett, yeah. Swag.
Brett. Yeah, son got me hype right now.
What is it? Yeah. Now for all them niggas that be getting that fucking public assistance, lots and less. It's good for y'all niggas, you heard? Get some cheap shit there for cheap, yeah?
Hey, you bum ass niggas get SSI, B. Fuck out of here, B.
SSI, EBT,
fuck
niggas,
y'all niggas with no disabilities with parking.
Fuck out of here.
Parking signs staying disability spots. What's wrong with y'all niggas,
bro? Bum ass niggas.
That's some lazy motherfuckers.
Good job, son. Stop using the hood as an excuse, nigga.
You the type of nigga that if you get a job, you think you the shit. Exactly. And after you lose it, you still think you the shit because you had one. Look at this fucking faggot ass shit.
The fuck? Paria Latina, whatever the fuck that is. Yeah. Niggas blasted up in there, bro.
They playing the Spanish version of Pop That in there.
Yo, yo. Reds, get that Pop That. Pop them pills, yo. Pop them pills.
That Guala Guala. That Rio talk.
Oh, shit.
Man, I feel like out. The DVDs, yeah, she's out now. She yeah, catch her own that shit.
I get
and
a shot
she
of
did it backwards.
Yeah. This is what we do, baby. So we go.
Out.
Doing a buck. Doing a hunter. Yeah. Doing a hunter. Backwards.
The word,
on the wood chips.
Bird's the word, you heard?
You heard at the same damn time. Shorty acting funny, fuck you when you're in the tomb. Shorty
you see that shit?
Niggas
walk in the building, bitches holding their tongue about. You're welcome, you're welcome, you're welcome. Well, you know what, bitch?
Yo, I said,
you're welcome.
Didn't even move out the way.
You look
out,
walk by you, ho. And you look stink and ugly.
Yo, them kids look dirty.
I bet your vagina got crabs and you needing that itch cream.
And them kids look dirty too.
Yeah, word up.
Boss.
Brats.
Dusty Coats. Salvation.
Oh shit, niggas go ham on them niggas, yo.
I still niggas in
name. You're listening to Frankie Piff Bates.
You done made me a reason that I gotta live and gotta breathe more. I done gave you a reason that you gotta give and gotta see more. You was good with the touch and feel, but the mental for you know I need more. First is work, now that for cert, relationship or hurt, now that for skill. Birth to birth, food that makes you squirt, you seeing I convert, you seeing how that feels. When it's you, I wanna see you well, but now you curved out on my email. Yeah, we was on that straight path, now we on that streak to hell. We was on that FaceTime, look now I don't even peep your mouth. We would text each other both, back and forth until late night. Yeah. I don't even got you in my phone no more. Looking at your goal like you ain't safe no more. Damn, I'm like, what the hell I'm waiting for? I don't even got you in my phone no more. Looking at your call like you ain't saved no more.
Fucking things alone, man.
Shout out to all the niggas you see.
You dig?
Yo, you take a sip of this shit, you be like, my God.
IG, holla at me on IG, you heard?
This shit is strong.
Yeah. That's how we do it.
What?
They said,
watch the company you keep in. And you are who you surround yourself with. But these niggas, it's my day ones. See niggas rapping, talking, doing things that normally they ain't had that spotlight, they wouldn't do it. And you know who you are. You made me have to kick your ass. But anyway, my dudes need to be more strategic. Need to mold them. Discipline. Get them to that Pacific money goal. Infinity. Once you get niggas like that, it's just crazy. Like, you just build an empire. Just build your fortress. Just build your dynasty. Just build your generations to come. This is what we have to do. This is what you have to see. There's too much confusion, misconception, your own vision of things. I'm just scared.
Back blocks and avenues. Back blocks and avenues.
Back blocks, Hingham Avenue. I can make you famous, show a nigga gratitude. You all up with me, Mr. Curver Brad. You all up with me, Mr. Curver Brad.
Shorty acting funny, show a nigga gratitude. Shorty acting stink, well fuck you and your attitude. All the shit is off the dome, I'm a trendsetter. Thought you met your wife at home, but I've been met her. Better blocks in avenue.
Benson, Miss
Mr. Steve Benson. Uptown Skits. Uptown Skits.